So, hold there. Visitors to Taldaic Fortress must adhere to protocol. We have very strict rules here. You should immediately report to General Garvran Redoran at Taldaic Keep. A word of advice? The General has been somewhat erratic lately. Don't ask him too many questions. Let's just say he's been somewhat unpredictable. Sees spies around every corner. You don't want to get him angry, trust me.
Leave me to my grief. Let me see that. By the three. My poor darling Risa. I miss her so much. We had such an argument before she left. That was the last time I saw her. But to finally find out what happened to her, to get her amulet, it makes the pain a little less intense. I'll wear it always, to remember my beautiful, brave Risa. Thank you so much for easing an old woman's grief.
Oh, Mother, my sorrow is great to have caused you pain. I wish you would not grieve any longer.
I'm a bit more at peace now that I have Risa's amulet. I feel like I can sense her presence sometimes, like she's watching over me.
Magistrix Vox nearly destroyed Selphora, just because the people refused to bow down to her. The only danger these soldiers face.
General, we must enforce protocol. If...
Enough! Not another word about protocol, Captain. Remember your place. Don't just stand there with your mouth open. You're attracting flies. Speak! No matter how often I punish them, some of these soldiers must adhere to rules and regulations. Where's the fun in that, I ask you? Since you're here, I think we have a Nord spy in the fort. Expose this spy and I'll make you a captain. That's what makes this spy so dangerous. And never question my orders again, never! Go expose Ragna Stormcrag for the spy she is. I command it. Now get out of here, both of you. I have things to do.
You there! Hold a moment! What fresh madness has the General come up with today, Well, that's a new one. I've been the General's bodyguard for nearly a decade. If I was plotting against him, I think I'd have made my move by now. I'm risking my neck telling you this, but I don't know what else to do. I think the General's gone mad. One moment he sees traitors everywhere, the next he's cancelling security patrols. There's no telling what crazy whim will spur him on next. I've devoted my life to protecting the General and helping the Pact. That's why I need to find out what's wrong with him. Maybe you can help me? The General ordered me to stay out of his quarters on the lower level. He's never done that before. And I want to know what he's hiding. He's posted a guard. But if you can get past him and search the room, Maybe you can find out what's going on? Keep an eye out for anything suspicious. Something's not right here. I won't rest until we figure it out. The General accused me of being a spy. If I'm caught snooping around, he'll arrest me. I can't very well protect the fort while I'm locked in a cell, can I? I'm asking for your help. Not for me, but for the General and everyone stationed here. Something's seriously wrong, and we need to get to the bottom of it.
There's nothing to see here. Look somewhere else. These are the General's private quarters. He doesn't allow visitors.
Thank you. is taking longer than I planned.
I erect the spy.
I love our...
Can't take much more of this. Beatings, extortion, taking whatever they damn well please. Someone should stand up to those thugs. Shh, not so loud. You're gonna get me in trouble. The Sentinels have sent more than a few soldiers to the healers for less. Besides, you're a stranger here. You shouldn't get involved. Well, the Sentinels certainly wouldn't expect you to challenge them. But they're a mean bunch, and deadly. Look, if you're determined to get involved, have a chat with Commander Tarldin in the training yard. He's their superior. Don't risk your neck on my account. They've always had a mean streak. Don't get me wrong, they're great warriors. But ever since the General made them the camp enforcers, well, let's just say they've become overly enthusiastic. I probably shouldn't say any more. I've already said too much. I don't want any more trouble than I've already got. If you want to know more, talk to Commander Tarldin. Just watch yourself. The Sentinels can be fearsome enemies. Don't risk your neck on my account.
They're still looking for the guy
that
did it.
Aren't you done fixing that yet?
Just goes to show that no one is safe, I guess.
I'll have it done right away, Sarah.
If I have to fix it myself, you'll end up pulling it.
Move along. There's nothing to see here. Look somewhere else. These are the General's private quarters. He doesn't allow visitors. My family back in Mournhold needs the gold. All right. Here's the key to his locked furniture. Just hurry it up before we both get caught.